summit after a 13-kilometer climb at an average of 9.4%. That figure harbors 6 kilometers at 13.5% and several walls at 20%. Thank goodness that tomorrow is a rest day.
He broke from the pack like a greyhound. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Acceleration by Modolo.
There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Another attack in the leading group! They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. A rider is taking his chance alone? The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group.
Attack by Modolo.
The Entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. The riders will take full advantage of the incline to get some oxygen into their lungs, but they must remember to keep their shape. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The finish line is getting close. The riders have just passed the 15 kilometers road sign. There are just 10 kilometers left. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There are just 5 kilometers left. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
And the victory today goes to Rigoberto Urán.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. Now for the race highlights.